Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's episode of Call of Duty Mobile Tips and Tricks, I'm going to be sharing with you guys the right way to boost and improve your aiming memory to a pro standard. Now, if you haven't already, please support my efforts by subscribing to my channel. And with that said, let's get down to the business of today. For this video, I will be using the AK-47 for demonstration because it's to my belief that if you can perfectly use the AK-47 to slay your enemies in any mood, then any other weapon shouldn't give you any problem at all. And also because it is one of my favorite weapons in the game. So now, for tip number one, you need to get your camera rotation, firing, and movement sensitivities right. And also, I have a video covering that particular aspect in my channel. Be sure to check it out. Tip number two, you need to figure out your taste in weapons and which one works best for you. Then know the weapon's weaknesses and how to complement those with the right attachment. I also have a video in my channel addressing that topic. If you think that will help, do check it out. But in overview, what plays a great role in weapon control is recoil. So if you're not good with recoil control, you need to first of all practice using your weapon without foregrips to learn how to perfectly control it. And then once you're done learning how to control the weapon without foregrip, go ahead and equip the foregrip, as that will enable you to boost your gameplay. Now, for tip number three, attachment. You need to learn how to effectively apply and use the right attachments for your weapon, especially with new gunsmith updates. And tip number four, play the practice versus AI matches and in normal multiplayer modes to steady your hand while aiming once you figure out the weapon of your choice. Now, tip number five, you need to train in the new training mode because that's the best, most challenging way to improve your accuracy. The game developers have really tried to put in a lot of training modes in the game that will help you improve your aim, but my advice is once you're in the training room, don't focus on the steady or moving body like targets. Focus on the AI control drones that fly above the roofs of the game. Try knocking them down. That is the best way to improve your accuracy. Now, with all that said, I believe it's safe to exit this ride as I've reached my exit location. Next on the list is how to knock down your enemies faster. I'll be sharing with you guys an amazing pro tips on how to knock down your enemies even before they realize they have been knocked down. Thank you guys for sticking around and be sure to subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next episode. Finals out. You are now leaving the shores of Finals Game Space. Thanks for tuning in. Please like and comment. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so we can grow together while setting trends with every new update.